Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sam and today we will study fetal gender determination on ultrasound. Fetal gender can usually be determined around 16 weeks of gestational age. In some cases, it can be difficult to determine the gender at this stage because of fetal position that makes it difficult to visualize the genitalia properly. Here we have a male fetus at 17 weeks. It is a transverse view of the perineal region. We can see the penis and a small scrotal sac between the thighs. These are the thighs. This dome-shaped structure is the scrotal sac. And over here is a fetus of 16 weeks gestational age. We do not see the scrotal sac or the penis, but we can see the umbilical cord at this region. This cord can be mistaken for male genitalia, so always take care while scanning the perineum. It is better to wait before declaring the fetal gender. Here we have an image of 18 weeks. We can see the penis and the scrotal sac as well. This small dome-shaped structure is the scrotal sac. We can also see the bladder here. And over here we have an image of 19 weeks. In a female fetus, the labia will appear as 3 to 4 hyperechoic parallel lines in the perineum. These hyperechoic lines are helpful in determining the gender. The gender will be female. It is partially obscured by the shadowing due to the femur over here, but we can still see the labia. As the fetus grows, the genitalia become more prominent and we can see them more easily. Here is a 19 weeks male fetus. We can see the penis and the scrotal sac more clearly. This is an image of a female fetus of 20 weeks. We can see the labia. We can see three parallel lines, but in this image they are not appearing as lines. They are somewhat appearing as dots, but it is still helpful in determining the gender. At 24 weeks, the appearance of the labia is even more clear. We can see the hyperechoic parallel lines very clearly. Determining the gender becomes more easier as the fetus grows. Usually by 32 weeks in a male fetus, the testes will descend into the scrotal sac and they can be visualized. In this image, however, we do not see the scrotal sac, but we can see the male genitalia. And over here we have a female fetus of 31 weeks. We can see the soft tissues of the labia as well, along with the hyperechoic lines. This is an image of a 34 weeks old male fetus, and we can see the testes within the scrotal sac. Also, there is some fluid outside the testes, the hydroceles. In the third trimester, such hydroceles are a normal finding. Here is an image at 35 weeks. We can see the male genitalia very clearly. We can see the testes within the scrotal sac. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more imaging videos.